service in the Lutheran Church or even Protestant churches in particular, you would have the chorale prelude. At first they thought it was a prelude for the actual hymns, kind of give the congregation a hint of what was to come, but that was not necessarily the case. But a little bit of history on the chorale prelude. We have three very recognizable names that are in the program of the hymns. I would like to mention that the melody of the first movement is going to be presented by the flutes after a rather lengthy introduction. So they kind of have a subtle entrance with that melody. The same is true Of Mallow. Mallow is a town in Ireland very quickly, and the Rakes are the bad guys. So as you listen to this, I mean, first off, you'll find it to be a very appropriate ending for our portion of the concert. And you kind of imagine these Rakes just getting into trouble. Maybe they're being chased by the local constabulary. Maybe they just kind of start out a little argument, kind of, you know, the fires burn and gets into a fight and just kind of keeps going from there. I think you'll see that in the piece. You follow that. Once we're done with this piece, we'll take a very short intermission as the Wind Symphony takes the stage. Rakes of Mallow, right now by Leroy.
Thank you.